So, like, I figured I'd grow a little Rudolph zit, seeing as it's fucking winter outside and it's April. But it's not that bad. This is how it really looks. This is how it makes me feel like I look.